Good day, everybody. It is AirPirateCid, and, well, I just came back from Comic-Con, and let me go on ahead and tell you, it was a lot of fun being at the convention and everything, but the reason why the delay for this video or any other video is mainly because after going to a convention, I go through my con recovery mode. And whenever I do that, it's just basically I try to relax after the convention and all that stuff, but for some odd reason, whenever I try going through my recovery mode this time, a lot of people were asking me to do things for them, and I kept on getting caught up in work, and this, that, and the other, and so I didn't really have time to go through my con recovery mode. And let me go on ahead and tell you viewers, I cried. Because I stubbed my toe, though, but anywhom, besides that random notion right there, con recovery mode is because, well, conventions can be very, very, very tiresome whenever you return home, and after that, like, all that stress that you just took on your body and everything from walking and standing all day just kind of hits you at once, and not to mention the fact that, well, you have to pretty much leave the convention behind and all the new friends you made and all that stuff, so that can be relatively sad. But on a lighter note, on the Air Pirate hat, I have added a new button, or, yeah, that's a button right there. It's kind of reflecty right now, but, okay, there we go. Yeah, it's Squall. That's just like a chibi Squall, and the reason why I added him on there is because, well, I cosplay as him. Anywhom, what I'm about to show you is a little slideshow like what I did with my MTech and Persicon video. And, well, yeah, I'm going to be commentating all the photos that I took or I got someone else to take for me. So, hopefully you enjoy that, and if you don't enjoy it, well, nuts to you then. Alrighty then, this is my friend Jacob on the left, Paul in the middle, and it was Preston on the right. There's the Tokyo, yeah, that was in Alabama. That's where I actually ate sushi for the first time. There's Jacob after he rolled off the bed and hurt himself almost. There's Paul once again caught in the middle of a surprise. There's a random Sakura cosplayer, anywhom. Yeah, there's 3D Gray Man cosplayers, there's Lavi and Conda, and also, I forget the one in the back. I have no idea who these people were, I just got a picture of them. There's the Great Saiyaman! Of course, he was there, it was fun. There's Nappa and Jaden, and yeah, Nappa. Damn it, Nappa! There's my friend, I cannot think of the name of the person she was cosplaying, but there's Fang and Lightning. Oh yeah, there are plenty of pictures coming up with us together. That would be Edward and Winry, and I don't even know who they were. Except for, Hinata on the right. There's Vegeta! If only we got in a picture with Vegeta and Nappa together, it would have been funny. And there's just a random Super Saiyan. Yeah, there's the Link. He actually had a full costume on, but I caught him at the wrong time, I guess. Woo! Alright, well, in the end, Comic-Con was actually a lot of fun. I'm tired of actually explaining a lot of stuff here, because I'm pretty sure if you're watching, you could get a gist of who they are. Unlike me, apparently. But yeah, oh, there's my friend. She is cosplaying as Merrick with, like, Zork stuff on, and it was funny because she named the little snake thing that looks like it's coming out of her crotch, Gregory. Yeah, but anywhom, yeah, Comic-Con was actually quite a bit of fun. Even though I hardly did anything except for walk around and my pleather pants kept on, like, ripping. So I had to use safety pins to hold that together, basically. Oh, boy, that was not fun. But still, in the end, I still had fun, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, she is the mascot for Comic-Con. I believe she is the mascot for this year. After that, there's Aizen, who, Comic-Con, in the story, Aizen was actually working with a company that was for kids. Cough, cough, for kids. Anyways, yeah, he was basically trying to censor everything because apparently he's an evil bastard who likes to plot everything out from the very start only to fail later. Now there's Ryu from Street Fighter, and oh man, he was actually a great cosplayer. Yeah, Sephiroth and me fighting, and yeah, there's the Lightning cosplayer. She didn't have her gunblade, so I just let her borrow mine for that picture and just, like, had a facepalm for it. Oh, yeah, that one was actually funny because he was using the sword to kind of lift up her skirt to look at the tattoo that she had on her leg. And just had to do that pose. It was pretty funny. And then there's all of us together. Yeah. Doing our random poses, I suppose. Yeah. I feel like my commentary is kind of boring, so for those of you who are watching, either A, you could just be looking for you, or B, just listen to the music. I'm not 310% positive as to what I'm saying anymore. Blame Dinkelberg. It's all his fault. There's Preston again doing his weird expression on his face that I had to get a picture of. Woo! Yeah, apparently I got ogling him or something like that. I'm not sure anymore. Woo! Okay. Anywho. Let's see. We've got about 2 more minutes left of this. Maybe a minute and a half. I'm not really sure. So, yeah, we were all together in that pose right there. And I think that there is a later picture that I didn't get, but Zack had his sword the other way. And after that, we all got into an RPG battle. And apparently someone kind of wants to Photoshop it to, like, have our names and stuff with, like, HP bars and whatnot. After that, there's a bunch of Devil May Cry cosplayers and... Ryu, what are you doing looking at the camera? You're supposed to be looking at me. You're over there trying to kick me in the face, and I blocked it with my gunblade. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's a picture of Jacob and my friend Wes. It was funny because I got that one after Jacob was trying to put his sword up, and I was like, man, that's like the wrong time to be doing that. You'd be getting shot. Yeah, that was a medical center, and like half of it was blocked out, so it just says the meal center, which I had to get a picture of that because it was funny. Like that little Karibo signed Preston's cast. Darth Vader and me, fighting, lightsaber to gunblade. You'll never believe who won that one. I'll give you a hint, he breathes heavily. Also, yeah, the La Quinta sign in Spanish said no moleste. And whenever people first take a first glance at that, it just looks like it says no molest, and it's pretty funny. After that, these are all the voice actors there and all that stuff. Kyle A. Bear is right there, and his shirt has a hen with a tie on it, and it's supposed to mean, like, hentai, which is just funny. Yeah, right moment to say that, and all that stuff, so... Yeah, well, thank you all for watching, and if you saw yourself on here, well, cool. If not, well... I'm sorry. Well, I'll see you around.